Yo, where are we going, bro? The Untitled Beer Fest show?
Yeah!
I think it's about time for that Untitled Beer Fest show!
Let's go!
Welcome to the Untitled Beer Fest show. Yeah, we gotta go right
What's
now.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen?
How we doing? In the house.
Yo.
We're gonna try that New South White Ale first. Give it a little taste. Yo, the beer from here, New South White Ale. That's where it's at. Nice summer light beer. Hits the spot. Got to pick it up at your local stores. Local, baby. Myrtle Beach, South Carolina.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Tapping it off. Yeah. I don't even want to give it a little taste.
Oh, it'd be my pleasure.
Look at
Cheers,
that beard,
everybody.
Man. That beard's growing.
Mm. Oh, delicious. So delicious.
Nice and light, cloudy.
It is nice, light, nice, cloudy. You can see the cloudiness in it. You know, you can see
cheers.
It. It's really nice.
Cheers.
Cheers. Thank you, New South White Ale. Appreciate it.
We have Oscar Blues Goodnight Imperial Red IPA. This thing packs a lot of kick at 8.7%. We're gonna chug this little tasty monster.
Can't wait to put it in my mouth.
Look at it, it's sweating. Sweating because it needs to get drank. We're gonna get that drank on. All right, we got Oscar Blues Goodnight.
Little Velvet M80. Little hefty dry hop. Red IPA, you know, you know, I got a sticky mouthfeel, malty middle, you know, hot flavors, you know, good night means have enough of them. Say night night, like fight night.
Like light bright tile. You already know where we're at, wise guys. Represent South Carolina and the New Jerusalem. From the CT!
Yeah!
If you want to.
Marissa Maje stacking the array packed fridge with Pineapple Express Truly.
Truly. Here we go, ladies
low carbs, 100 calories.
Low carbs. You want to stay healthy, have a Pineapple Truly.
5%. Just breathe for me, Thunder! We got the Hopium.
I forget. I tried to just get it out.
Hopium IPA. 6.25%.
Don't forget me, baby. Don't forget me.
From Winston-Salem.
Big Thunder D.
Say hey. Look at the color on that. Now that's a brew ski.
That's color. That's a brew. That's a very nice light color. A little cloudy. Not too much.
Like, it's like an amber almost. But it's definitely an IPA.
Yeah. I like, what's the percentage on that?
6.25. Let me smell.
That's not bad. That's pretty good. I like that.
Let me smell.
Yeah, I want to smell. I want it inside me, actually.
I want to inhale it.
So, cheers. I'm going to put it inside me real quick and tell you a little bit about it.
I want to freeze it in the winter. Then let it melt in the spring.
Give me every case.
And drink it.
India Pale Ale. I want all this. I want all this. Send me a case, please. Please. So hoppy. I love the hops. Oh, my God. I can feel hops growing inside me.
Get him!
Oh,
get him!
Let's go!
Let me try it.
A little hoppier than a normal idea that you think you'd have. You know, it's very potent.
Yeah, you get the hoppiness, but it's not like the overkill hoppiness.
Not overkill, but it's like
it's more of just it's like not even on the back end sin. It's just it hits you in the face and that's it. It levels out.
Like, there it is. If there was a sauce for hops, I would say it's a buffalo sauce compared to a super hot sauce.
Yeah, no, that's good.
I like it. Amazing, I love it.
Foothills Hopium out of Winston-Salem. Go get that. I know this is the Untitled Beer Fest show, but inspired by McGregor knocking out Cowboy Cerrone, we're going to sample his proper 12 right now. See how it tastes.
It's that time of the night. We're going to hit up that proper 12 right now, Conor McGregor style. What the fuck we going to do with this?
See how it pours. Looks nice and tasty.
Oh, yeah. Very, very. Oh, go Devils! Go Devils, baby. Vintage. All right, let's taste this.
Cheers.
Oh, smells good, man.
Oh, wow. It's very similar to a scotch.
I'm not Irish.
You're Irish. I'm not fucking
I'm Irish.
That's good, man. I don't know how to really rate them, man, but...
It's nice and strong.
Yeah, it's got a burn at the back end. Nice and smooth, though, going down. Good color. Oaky smell. Kind of reminds me of a scotch, man. It's not far off.
The liquor of a champion.
Popper 12, McGregor style. We want to see you in the octagon soon. Let's go.
Yeah.
We're still hit. We got the proper 12.
Proper 12.
Proper 12.
Let's
one,
go,
two, baby.
Oh, I like it. Yo, drink properly and drink responsibly. You know where this is from? Not Ireland. It's from Jersey City, New Jersey. New Jabrews represent. Repossess my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. Yo, we have Nitro Cold Brew Cream Ale from my man New Belgium in NC, repping that 5% ABV. Let's give it a little crack, a little slap and tickle.
A little slap and tickle, baby. Oh, yeah.
There it goes.
Here we go. Ready? I'm going to pour it for you.
Oh, thank you, man.
Here we go. Oh.
Such a gentleman and a scholar.
Oh, look at that brown. Look at that. Oh, yeah.
It's like cocoa brown. Let me pick it up. It's getting hot.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Bam.
Right. Right off the spot, I'll tell you, this tastes like literally a cold brew coffee. That's pretty insane.
It tastes like legit coffee in the morning. If I was a morning drinker, this is what I would drink if I was a morning drinker.
Yeah, cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers.
Flapjacks.
All right, here we go. We got Jade IPA out of Winston-Salem. We're swinging it back to Foothills. It is 7.4%. We have 86 IBUs. Jade, exotic jewel of the Orient. Now a gem of an IPA. Bold, citrusy Pacific Jade hops.
It's magical.
Just hits you on the tongue.
People Winston-Salem is magical. You know what happens to witches? And magical powers.
Cheers, witches.
In trouble, but that's back in the day.
He's telling stories over there. Mama ain't home. I got some living room getting it on, and they ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. Cheers. Let's try this. See how it tastes.
Ooh, very good.
I definitely taste like the dry hop.
Yeah, dry mild. It's the tip of your, not the tip, almost the tip of your tongue.
Definitely has dry hop. Let me see. We got Chinook in there. We have a Citra hop.
Oh, it's Chinook me.
Definitely has like a grapefruit citrus taste to it. It sits on your tongue nice. It's a really good beer. Try first. So we're going from beer to whiskey to Truly's now. Marissa Maje, what do you think of that Truly right there?
It's the best flavor they have.
5.0, 100 calories, zero carbs, or I think one carb. I might be lying to you guys.
Yeah, two carbs.
Two carbs.
Oh, yeah, 16 ounce. That's why. It's 16 ounce.
Yeah. Hey,
Truly hard seltzer. You know? Drink that stuff. It is fantastic. Yeah. Cheers. Maje approves.
You approve? Yep. Birthday girl approves.
All right. It's halftime at the Untitled Beer Fest. We are going to do a shot game right now. Marissa Maje versus the Thundo from Down Undo. Whoever makes the shot first, the opposing team has to take a shot of Proper 12 McGregor whiskey. So we're going to see who battles it out and who wins. 2, 1, go. Who's the winner? Who's the winner? You guys are crossing swords. Crossing swords.
It's crooked. Hold on.
Because
I'm on my phone.
All right. Oh.
Somebody.
Somebody. Let's go.
It's crooked.
Oh, no. Oh, now it's crooked.
Nothing wrong with a little crook to it. Ah. Oh. You got to slap it all the way down, Maje.
Slap it.
Oh. Holy shit.
Somebody may never win.
I'm waiting for the paint to dry.
Oh,
somebody's gonna make it.
Crooked.
Oh. Oh.
She beat me.
Now, the opposing team has to do a shot.
Jesus.
I'll keep on my carpet again, Thunder.
Cheers.
Salute. All right, last one for the night because I got to work tomorrow, Jersey Dog style.
We're going to have to go rogue after this, ladies and gentlemen.
That's right. We got rogue, hazelnut, brown nectar. Oh.
Oh, it's bubbling.
What are you doing to me?
It wants it.
She's playing with my emotions.
Don't tease me, baby. Oh, don't tease me. Don't turn me with a good time.
Obviously a nice brown ale. Look at the color. Look at the head already, already forming.
Nothing I like better than some good head on some beer.
Yeah, that's true.
It gives you the flavor, the taste. Oh, look at this. This is perfect. Like, ladies and gentlemen, can you look at this? Look at this perfect pour. Like, good God, would you love this in a bar?
I would say perfect, but I love a head on my beer, so that's how we roll in the man cave. You know what I mean?
That's what I like.
We don't shy away from head. Hey, we want that
whatever
beer to
daddy
flow.
Likes, daddy likes. What daddy likes, what daddy gets. Cheers.
Cheers. Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mama. You get everything in it. You get the nectar, you get the brown ale, you get that fresh hop straight out of Oregon. They have their own farm where they grow their own hops and barley. Fantastic beer, Rogue. Shout out.
Shout out.
Need some samples. Till next time. Cheers.
Cheers. Drink proper, drink responsibly. Cheers, baby.